myself and the CEO are going to keep people legally operating.
That's kind of cool. There it is.